f is a linear function whose table of values is shown below. So they give us different values of x and what the function is for each of those x's. Which graphs show functions which are increasing at the same rate as f? So what is the rate at which f is increasing? When x increases by 4, we have our function increasing by 7. So we could just look for which of these lines are increasing at a rate of 7/4, 7 in the vertical direction every time we move 4 in the horizontal direction. And an easy way to eyeball that would actually be just to plot 2 points for f and then see what that rate looks like visually. So if we see here, when x is 0, f is negative 1. When x is 0, f is negative 1. So when x is 0, f is negative 1. And when x is 4, f is 6. When x is 4, f is 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So just like that. And 2 points specify a line. We know that it is a linear function. You could even verify it here. When we increase by 4 again, we increase our function by 7 again. We know that these 2 points are on f, and so we get a sense of the rate of change of f. And when you draw it like that, it immediately becomes pretty clear which of these has the same rate of change of f. A is increasing faster than f. A is increasing much faster than f. C is increasing slower than f. B is decreasing, so that's not even close. But D seems to have the exact same inclination, the exact same slope as f. So D is what we would go with. And we could even verify it, even if we didn't draw it in this way. Our change in f for a given change in x is equal to when x changed plus 4, our function changed plus 7. It is equal to 7/4. And we can verify that on D, if we increase in the x direction by 4, so we go from 4 to 8, then in the vertical direction, we should increase by 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And it indeed does increase at the exact same rate.